Good afternoon, fellow Biafrans. Good morning, good night, good evening, depending on your time zone. My fellow Biafrans, this message now for Everline Asari, the criminal of my time, the pipeline guider. Asari, Mazuna, the canoe, don't pass you. You can never be him, and you will never be him. You don't talk with your match with the interview when that Yoruba boy interview you. You talk and say, "Wetin Mazina and the canoe don't do." Say, nobody don't draw for the history of any, for that damnable or for the history of our place, for that place. Mr. Asari, Asari Tokunbo, the criminal of my time. You think say your talk, all those your ranting where they rant, so you don't get anything when water draws, go back. You are not a Biafran. You are not a Biafran. You are a Fulani slave. You be Fulani slave. You are not Muslim. You won't bring Islamizing agenda come our place. Now wait till they find that one. Asari, I don't tell you time with that number. I say may you call 20 boys for your area. May they come outside. May you know how you all grand rich. Because you are not common criminal. Me they address you now as Niger Delta. No one address you now say as Biafra or anything. I won't address you now as Niger Delta. Asari, the man we lay the foundation of Niger Delta. He there for prison for South Africa. Now my brother. He there for prison for South Africa, Asari. The resource control we say you they find, the resource control we say you they fight for only God know. Not only you be the person where you benefit for that resource control. Una you with your people, with your conspiracy, wanna conspirate for that place. Una put the name together, una go lock up for South Africa, say, in a evil man, or in the fight for what is supposed to benefit everybody. Una, you and your job brother, una collab everything. With your militant, frustrated boys when they carry follow body, una connive together, una lock that boy for inside, una lock that man for prison. Una call the enjoy Niger Delta. Only you are sorry and your subordinates. Now na call the enjoy Niger Delta. Niger Delta resources. I be Niger Delta name. Even though I know say you na pipeline guider, because I not see anybody, any chief for that place. Where be say he get any oil where to intrude. Ogoni cleaning, we not hear of Ogoni cleaning today. Ogoni cleaning, we not hear. Asari, you go there for inside bush, they rant with your big belly, they rant full everywhere. We feel say you be better person. We not say you be heavy coward. You think say all this talk, so when they talk, so you can't make you buy favor for the Fulani. You not go buy favor for the Fulani. Make you remember what he happened to all the people where don't sabotage their people. Make her use as what it be this man name. You know if you forget the history of Adakaboro and Kentaruwa. What he happened to them at the end. You would die very disgraceful death. You know what they pay me? You know they pay me say you go die disgraceful death or you must reap what you did so. But now your children when you won't leave behind. Because that bad stigma must dead their body. And now we and all your children and they won't leave because you don't near your grave, you will soon die throw away. You don't near your grave, you know where. You go talk only to what you go to breathe like Christmas God. Come on, you know go feel wrong. If you said now, you know go feel do anything. You know go feel do anything. I did very, very happy say they're not kill Mazina the Kano. That be my greatest joy today. I wish say Mazina the Kano die with the name. The zoo army, the terrorist army for the zoo. Go in house. Say they succeed to kill him. Ah, for God they know say you not Zimo. Ah, for God they know other people when they say that they come to shoot news out. Now they kill us, they go and they do everything. But we go see the say ma be our hero, na be our people when they fight for us. Me wanna no more say now they kill us, they go. I've been to Kuba, I know many of Niger Delta boys when draw you fight for that resource control when you say they fight for that place where they die for water. Me with the waka for the say now because of Niger Delta this fight oh. Not ever come up for Nigeria. We see the video where some youth boys do say you they owe their money, you use them and dump them. Asari, you say you they fight for resource control, you say you they fight for your people. After you get the money, you don't get any investment when you invest for that place. You don't invest anything to give your job people. You don't invest anything to give your Okreka people, I be whatever the place. place where you come from for that Ijolam. Asari, you are not a Niger Delta more than me. You are not Ijo more than me. Even the cause so-called whatever name where you say they bear for that place, you are not there more than me. Asari, you are very close to your end. You don't get close to your end. See, Nigeria not get power to tag IPOB terrorists. They not get the power. They don't even get the knowledge. All of them are educated fools. They don't get the power. See, IPOB matter, IPOB matter, the indigenous people of Biafra matter. It don't pass Nigeria power, it don't pass Fulani power. If they come out openly to caution yourself, say you now sabotage, or you want to make the downfall of Mazina the Kanu, you are wasting your time. Big time, you waste your time. You know, you see, just we are ranting, eh? You know, come out one single air, come out for Mazina the Kanu body, or any of IPOB member body, you're ranting for that place, not come out anything for your body. You didn't have to sit down for one place, they rant with your papa body, be like a person where they swear for. We drink cassava water. As useless as you did for that place, you don't get anything now when you want stand for us, now when you want benefit, because you are already labeled a criminal. The Nigerian government already labeled you criminal. Because for what I say, you didn't represent yourself as a Niger Delta, or you say, you don't fight for one, whatever way they claim to fight for. You are a criminal. It's obvious, say you're not criminal. Mr. Asari Tokumbo. And they use this media after they advise you. If you get anybody when they say you know you, or anybody when they close, may they advise you, because at your end be this one. Your very end might be this one. You know if you do, you know if you manipulate us the way you take manipulators before. Enjoy youth are very angry with you. Niger Delta youth as a whole are very angry with you because you don't fraud us. Blood daylight, now you take flood us. You are a criminal, Mr. Asari. You are a criminal. You are a blood-fucking demon. Our youth will die. 30-something youth will die. You never give accountable of them. If they come outside, they talk about, say, person die. Your people will die for what you call, election, what they do. What do you feel do about them? What do you feel do about them? Now you come outside, they show your PVC. I'm not sure my PVC evil content. The kit 30-something. What do you do? You send message, don't give Nigerian army. Coward. You dey fear. Not be they call your place out there, you consider you dey shiver. You get sleeper with your miserable life. They shiver for that place. I said, they don't tell you time with that number. You don't get anything when you don't need enough. You zoom in. I'm not going to do me anything. We must disgrace all of you now to the very end. Now we're there in charge. Now we, the youth, now we're there in charge. And we're going to bring all of you now down with everything we've got. Even at the only last thing we individual have all do for this planet Earth before we do it, before we die, we not care. But we'll make sure say, all of you now, we don't misuse us, we don't misuse our future, misuse our destiny, don't sell our pride